out to sea is the inside of Bolton College that opened in 1959. The college split into the Bolton Technical College and the Bolton Institute of Technology in 1963. In 1982, all colleges within the borough merged, apart from the Institute of Technology, which became Bolton Metropolitan College. In 1993, the college gained independence and became Bolton College. It later shut down in 2010 as a new building was built.
This looks like an arts. It's like some glasswork, really. Maybe like an arts place. Arts room. Some sink. A dream chair. Everything else has been gutted, really. Must have been some lecture room, I don't know. What they're going to use this for. It's quite big for what it is, so. Nothing extremely interesting in here. I'm going to go in there in a second. The old TV. Oh, maybe this is the canteen. I don't know. I don't know why they'd have a whiteboard though. I can't guess what this is. It's in here. Maybe the old kitchen. Debris fallen from the roof into the sink. Oh, the floor in here is deadly. So slippy. People about this. This is a big room in here. Looks like someone was just sat here. Maybe they were. I need to be careful because if you look at that, there's an open window. The front. Not something I really want to be walking past. Focus that. So, gotta be careful about that room. Some old exam chairs here. Alex seems to have found something, so he's going to go across. What? What are these? Well, tape, that's about looks of it. Nature of blood. You got your torch. There we go. Excuse me. Cupboard. You can see the main road and the security car in right out the front over there. You have to be careful. They can see us from the front in there. Turn off your lights a sec. A lot of fire damage on the walls, as you can see. Do the first level. This goes all the way in there. Holy crap. Let's see what we have. The motor vehicle workshops that way. A lot of classrooms down here. This long creepy hallway. I think it will be as well. You don't know though. Ceilings coming down all the way along here. Office chair. Just empty. This one looks a bit better. What do you think this is?
You got a picture of that.
What do you think I will do? What do you think this is?
What?
That white shit. Exactly, that's what we're thinking. I don't know. One of the old gas taps. Hey, it still has the work on the board. Stuff in there. So, is this an old projector?
Yeah.
Wow. This room's definitely the best room so far. What's this? More equipment. Some trowels. Microscopes. Bioviewers and slides. Pretty sure they'll all be trashed. Your TV. Let me focus this. There we go. What's in here? It's got all the clamps. Science clamps still here. Just a lot of desks. Some of these are definitely fully empty. Got some files in here. Let me focus.
Any files?
Yeah. Student work. Water. Course reviews. Oh yeah, come up here or something. Oh, this is where the fire damage. Yeah, this room. Holy shit, this has been on fire. Look at that. Paper there for my book. Wow, you can't see much of this.
With the rest of the first floor completely empty, we decided to head upstairs and see what else we could find.
We should have that mouse for that thing on the we were discussing earlier.
No, I'm joking.
It's like that hook up keys. And in here. Oh, I need to get the door. That room is so dark. Well, I can't even see, never mind the camera. Okay, that's pretty interesting actually. Let's see, the Macron Stadium. I don't want to step in there really, because it's... Nah, we're okay actually. This is quite cool. It's the only bright room. Is there?
The other
part. Oh yeah, look. There she is. Let's move out from there. I know, I can smell it. Another long one. Empty. I don't know, I'm not going to go check. I don't want her to see us. A lot of these windows are open because obviously they expect people not to climb several feet to get in. So. There's a 3 years. Yeah. Display.
Learn fitting.
Got the old teachers. Probably can't show these, but. Another destroyed room.
Why shit?
Off you go, Alex. Start doing the task. Print off an apology letter. Can't see because of these lights.
What?
Sickening. Let's lock Theo in. Look like I didn't hear that, mate.
With everything interesting seen upstairs, we head back down a separate staircase to the first floor to see if we can find anything else before leaving.
Yeah, I don't know about the access to it. Alex, we didn't do this down here.
Yeah, we
didn't go down there. Still smells of it. One sec. That chair. There's nothing in it. There's so much fire damage. It's a shame. A new pair of headphones, unopened. Unopened pair of headphones. In fact, no, they've just been put back in the box. I was going to say, how is that possible? The box is open up there.
They look fucking new.
Yeah, they've not even been touched, but. Nah, it's still in the box. Shoes? No. Oh, that's a scary spider over here. I think we are heading out, right? We headed out through here, didn't we?
Yeah, we came through.
Yeah. Yeah, this is where the main lobby is. So this is our way out down here. We've got all this old stuff here. We didn't get this in the way. Whoa, look at that curtain. Yeah. Science.
Yeah.
P7. Look at that paint. Touch that. See if it.
Touch it?
Yeah, see if it.
Should I drop the lens in?
No, don't. Just like poke it or something. I'll poke it a little bit, I don't know. Cool. Rock solid. Rock solid. This is a space underground. And it is massive. Hard to get how big this bit is. Steelworks. It goes right back there. All the way to that wall. Oh, and there's a chair down here. Can you hear the water? Just listen. Listen. Do the water. Nah, the water's down there. Wow. Oh, look above us. That is so cool. Holy shit, that's a big spider's web. It's a shame I can't light this place up properly.
Just before leaving the building, we thought we heard someone walking right outside the only exit. At this point, we had packed our equipment away and we couldn't record anything we were hearing. We left on edge and unseen. We then attempted to find an entrance into the technology block and the sports hall added in 1971.
There's a cat down there. She jumped onto the wall. I don't think we should go around there because that's where that courtyard is, where the cars are parked. Should we just leave?